Oh hi. I'm so glad you're here. We're really gonna need your help today. Because, we're making an ABC train.
An ABC train is a train about the alphabet.
So, we'll start with the engine. And make a train of boxes. With a box, for every letter of the alphabet.
And this box is going to be the first letter of the alphabet.
What's the first letter of the alphabet?
A.
The letter A. Right.
And here it is, the letter A box. Let's add it to the train.
Now we need to pick an item to go with the letter.
Like us, our name starts with the letter A.
Yeah. Alex, Ashley, and Anna's name starts with the letter A. So, what letter comes after A?
B.
The letter B. Right.
And here's an item for the letter B box. A ball.
Oh yeah. Ball starts with the letter B. So it can go in the B box. Hey. Our train is getting bigger.
Hey Justin. I found some things we can put in these boxes.
Oh. That's a great spot.
So here are some things that can go in these boxes.
All right. So which of these things should go in the C box?
The car.
The car. Yeah. Car starts with the letter C.
Okay. How about the D box? Which item should go in the D box?
The dice.
Dice. Yeah. Dice starts with D.
And this elephant starts with the letter E.
Wow. You really know your alphabet. Wow. A box for every letter of the alphabet.
Once we find the items that starts with the letter, we'll be all set with the ABC train.
Well, in the meantime, we should think about what we should put for the last alphabet box. The letter Z. What should we put in the Z box?
I might have an idea. But you're gonna have to play Kipper's Clues to figure it out.
Oh. Great idea. We'll play Kipper's Clues to figure out what we should put in the last letter of the alphabet. Hey! The paw print looks different. And it looks great too. We're gonna play Kipper's Clues. Because it's really fun. Now remember, Kipper's paw print will be on the clues. You know what we need now. Our super duper.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Let's go.
There's a letter A.
A.
Listen while I say.
A.
Can sound like A for apple.
A.
Or a whole nother way.
A.
It starts A.
A.
It starts A.
Young Monica Maxwell has just succeeded in getting her parka buttoned. But wait a minute. What's this? Oh, no. It's the evil Un-people. How unfortunate. They're putting an Un in front of the word button, causing Monica's buttoned parka to become unbuttoned. Don't despair, plucky young Monica. The heroic Re-people are here. Look, Monica's parka is re-buttoned.
Re-people, you're utterly unbelievable.
To
C.
Consonants in this squad. Hit the deck and give me a U. Front and center, U. State your long and short sounds.
U is my long sound. Ah is my short sound, sir.
Suddenly you get surrounded by a C and a T. Sound?
Ah, sir.
And the word?
Cut, sir.
Cut, correct. But, say they throw a silent E at the right flank. What's the drill, soldiers?
When T on the end plays a note on the game, the vowel before it says its name.
Correct. So what's your sound now, you?
You, sir.
And the word?
Cute. Sir.
Correct, Private U. You are a cut above. All right, Vowel Squad, let's go make some words. Forward march! Well, you missed me, you missed me. Yeah, you got it.
Drugstore.
D. Diamond.
D.
Delicatessen.
D.
Dressing.